Hey everyone, today I present you another game called Titanfall 2. I know it's a bit old now, but you know I need money to buy game, which I don't get every time. So let's test the performance on our build, which is Intel Core i5-2400S, 8GB DDR3, 1333MHz RAM, Gigabyte G4GT732GB, GDDR5 GPU, and a 1TB hard disk. Nothing was running in background while playing this game. Footage captured by Nvidia Shadowplay uses from MSI Afterburn. And here are my graphics settings in game. You can see the usage in upper left corner. GPU usage 99% almost. FPS 30 drop between 35 to 55. CPU usage jumps around 75 to 85. RAM usage almost 6 GB.
That's how you solve problems.
Take out those guys! Fire! Fire!
my video helped you, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.